Hi, and welcome to the first time setup for the MANUS Prime X Series. We'll begin with downloading the software you will need to use your Prime X Series gloves. Register an account on the MANUS Resource Center, download the MANUS Core installer, and install it on your computer. MANUS Core is the background application taking care of all of the glove data. You can use the MANUS dashboard to configure your gloves. With the MANUS software installed on your computer, we can now set up your gloves. To use your Prime X Series gloves wireless, you will need to connect the Prime X Series dongle to your computer. Use at least a USB 2 port and make sure there is nothing between the dongle and gloves for the best wireless connection. We recommend using the gloves up to 8 meters or about 26 feet away from the dongle. With the dongle connected to your computer, turn your gloves on. With the gloves on, now enable pairing mode. In the MANUS dashboard, now select your gloves one by one and pair each of them. You can also connect your gloves wired. Simply connect your gloves with the included USB-C cables to your computer. If you're using your gloves wired, you do not need to pair them to a dongle. You only need to turn them on while connected to your computer. To make sure the gloves fit your hands well, you can use the adjustment flap inside of the glove. Attach the flap in such a way that the orientation sensors are positioned in the middle of your finger. The Prime X Series gloves use two kinds of sensors, orientation sensors and bend sensors. The orientation sensors need to be calibrated every time you put on the gloves. To calibrate the orientation sensors, move the glove around for several seconds and then hold still. The bend sensors need to be calibrated for differently sized hands. The bend sensors will measure the range of motion of your joints. To calibrate the bending sensors to your hands, we will use the MANUS dashboard. This process includes three poses with three steps per pose. For each pose, you will see a preview, then you will have time to mimic the pose, and during the last step, the pose will be recorded. During the calibration, please mimic the poses in a comfortable fashion. During the first pose, we will make a fist. Then, for the second pose, we will bend the thumb and straighten the fingers. And for the final pose, we will straighten the thumb. With the gloves fully calibrated and ready for use, we will briefly look at the MANUS dashboard. The dashboard allows you to take a look at your virtual hands and the data driving them. Check out the MANUS dashboard video for more information about using the dashboard.